In 2019, the internet went crazy for his skating. Now he's back for part two. Let's go.
Okay guys, next couple of drills, we get more focus for crossovers. Yep. Let's go, I'll show you. The first one, yeah, just you have to do crossover and then inside knee go down and then you can make a push. Knee, push, knee, push, knee, push, knee, push. And then same thing, go another way. Yep. Just next option is the same thing. You guys have to go backwards. Right knee, hop, knee, hop, knee, hop, knee, hop. Okay, and the last one. And the last one for crossover, yeah, you have to do now just transition from forwards, yep, backwards. Forwards, backwards. Forwards, backwards. Forwards, backwards. Yep. One more drill for puck protection, yep. Look, you have to just bring puck back and then hop, pull in. Again, bring back, open your feet, pull in, bring back, hop. Pull in, yep, turn, at the same time, hop, bring back, pull, hop, here, bring back, pull. Okay, as the next, let's couple drills for stick handling, yep, it's, forget this marker, yeah, it's very, very good stuff, and just, look, you have to make it three lines, yep, one, two, and three, right here. Like this, and a few right here. There you go. Okay, as just complex of drills, yeah, and here, it's very, the first one very simple, you just control puck in a line, and a side, step up, yep, and the side, step up, yep, and the side, stand, step back, yep, and the side, step back, yep, and the side, and then again, yep, up, step up. On the side, hop, step up. On the side, yep. Next, guys, you just move from now position, yep. And now, guys, you have to control. You can control puck side to side, same thing. Control puck in the middle, move puck in the side, control over here. Hop, back in the middle, hop, right side. Okay, in the middle. Okay, back to right side. And then to the left, and then to the right. Yep, back in the middle, hop, here. Very, very simple. And the next option, guys, you have to move puck around line, yep. And then move puck around, yep. Side to side, and the forehand, yep. And the forehand, yep. And the same thing, backhand, yep. Yep. Okay, again. I just my magic marker, yeah. I guess just line. Yep. And now, guys, yep, you have to do just move your puck and wider you can, right? Same thing, wider you can before line, control in the middle, yeah, here, yeah, control in the middle, forehand, control in the middle, backhand, right? Okay, and the next option. Same thing, guys, but you have to move puck around line, yep. Control, move puck around line, yep. Here, hop, control, move puck around line, yep. Here, control, backhand, yep. Get extension, yeah, in the side. This is the next, you have to just control, make a fake, then pull in, yep. Again, make a fake, out. Yeah, and then spin around. Yep.
One more time.
Yep, let's do one more time. Yep, look again. Yep, again. Control, make a fake, hop, pull in. Yep, here, control, make a fake out. Yep, hop, spin around. Yep, and then you have to make, you can make a shot. Yep, nothing hard. Yep, very, very simple. Let's do just, you have to make a control puck and then hop, lay down, up, shoot. Yep. Again, the control and then knee, yep. Shoot. Yep. Or you can do just spin around, same thing, the control, knee, up, Hop, hop, hip. And you shoot. And one more option, control pad, knee up, hop, four up here, and you shoot. Nothing hard, you see, yeah, you can use it in just you ring, yeah, before practice and after practice. Just not, you can get small area. Good luck, yeah. And keep working hard, because Victor loves hard work, yep. Yeah.